Oh, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football to which we look forward immensely. It's hardly a surprise that everybody has come here in their droves, this being a fixture that has received so much coverage in the days leading up to it. And it's good to see that we have a good contingent of visiting fans by the look of it too. The atmosphere is amicable, the conditions do bring out the best in everyone, and I think we're all looking forward to a feel-good game. The Estadio Monumental here in Buenos Aires, one of the most recognisable stadia in South America. Well, we're on the way. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Yeah, Kevin De Bruyne. He's just one of the best strikers of the ball you'll ever see. And that applies just as much...
Gets up to head it! He's scored!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
It was a great header. The invitation was irresistible, and the finish on earth.
Yeah, he makes those runs with great stealth and a ghost-like arrival to get his head to the ball.
I doubt very much that this was in the script. And it's De Bruyne. Out to the left it goes. Oh, he had to make that, and he did make it. Jordan Henderson. Over to the left. And he certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Yellow or red? It is red. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. They'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men. Matip. Fabinho. Oh, good read. De Bruyne. Foden. He is through here! It's Bernardo Silva. Now it's Sterling. It could be in Sterling! Oh, just misses past the post.
Sterling probably tried a bit too hard then. He should have relied on technique as opposed to power.
Well seen. Saw that coming. And here's Sterling. Decent hit! Great ball. Great hit! It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Alexander-Arnold. And that interception was most necessary. He's got away, and Sterling! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Now it's Mohamed Salah. Over hit and out of play. Bernardo Silva, and it's Sterling. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Lovely ball into space. Mane! Oh, great save, real class.
Mane simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
And oh, he's got that completely wrong. And he's in a really good position, up to meet it! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Mane really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Oh, and he's broken the line here. Now, who's going to be first to this? Oh, just skips past his man. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Oh, he's taken out. That'll be a foul. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Henderson has a look up from the right-hand side, seeking out options. Just to show off his quick feet. Delivers with whip. Rodri is there to heave it away. He's left his man. And that's been intercepted. It's a good ball and he could be in. Now it's Foden. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. Well, they're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. Poor pass that, sloppy. De Bruyne. Played out to the left flank. Sterling. Oh, that was vital. Mane, a real chance to break. Out to the right. Gets his pass away. And Sterling! Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Sterling is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Now a sudden chance to counter. Salah. Henderson has created one goal already. Jota. Good running, strong and purposeful. Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more. And it's Sterling.
There will be 1 minute added time.
Long ball looking to counter. Jota. Now it's Thiago. Now it's Mohamed Salah. He's in Mohamed Salah! That's a fine save!
Mohamed Salah.
And that'll be the final action of the first half. Well, there we are. On they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Liverpool having to have the lead in a tight old game. Half-time, 1-0. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference. Now it's Henderson. Played out towards the right wing. Challenged just a bit on the firm side. Foden. Looking for the runner. Oh, that's a fine interception. Alexander-Arnold. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Foden. Gets away from his opponent. He's made space for the shot. Referee's had a good look and given a corner. De Bruyne plays it short. Played into the box. And they're quick to get it back. And he's gone backward here. Has a shot! The keeper passes the test.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
De Bruyne with the short one. Ball swung in. And now they can spring out of defence. Oh, he's picked out the runner. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
The attendance for this match was 60,332.
Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, and it's about time they woke up to the main threat. He had license to deliver pretty much unchecked.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Spread out to the left. Towering header! Decent enough try.
Thiago did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Substitution in progress.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Kyle Walker. And it's Henderson. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. Shot could be on. Shotter! A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control. That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
You know, what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast it. He chose placement instead and delivered a peach.
Liverpool have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
He's in plenty of space here. Oh, it's come loose. A lovely feat. Plenty of appeals, but the referee is not interested. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence, and they've been big chance! And it's there! And they are pulling clear here. Edison reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
There's going to be another change here.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing.
Sterling has got himself a free kick.
Substitutions taking place.
And that's going to be a booking. Well, the players are flocking round their fallen colleague, and they look worried.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Fabinho. Bernardo Silva. Defending was strong and firm. Over to the left. Can he get onto this? And no, that is pretty much the end of that. Now it's Mane. And it's Mane. Well seen, saw that coming. And it's a crossfield ball towards the other flank. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
He's dealt with that very well, Peter. It's a real show of discipline.
Oh, great defending, that needed doing. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. No foul, says the referee. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Long ball out to the right. In by Jordan. And it's in! Oh, that's not going to count. And we go again.
Is the light very short-lived? The referee's assistant did have his flag up. It might have been close, but it was correct.
Disappointment and relief on either side. Nothing doing. Well, that is one way to stop him. Mane. That's a nicely measured pass.
Added time.
That's tidy. No, he's had it nicked away from him. Fiddles it through.
That's a modern defender's instinct from a modern coach's mindset.
Well, he's felt that, hasn't he? And the referee brings it to a close. Liverpool, a class apart. Opponents